January 22nd, 2021.
Keep a knocking, but you can't come in.
Hell yeah.
Come back tomorrow night and try it again.
Woo!
Said you love me, but you can't come in.
It was 7 o'clock and I wanted to trade my guitar to get myself a new acoustic.
Listening to his music for a couple of minutes wouldn't tell you a thing about his life, but as you watch the video and as you finish the video, you'll see what happens.
Hey, I like that.
Talking to him and jamming with him wouldn't give you any clue how he's been living for the past 13 years. You'd be surprised how his life story is at the end of the video. So, keep on watching. And don't skip a clip.
I'll be listening to you right before I leave the shop.
What's your guitar then?
Yep.
Here
we go.
Okay. Here we go. Here we go.
Two songs,
all right. Today I started loving you again. I'm right back to where I've really always been. I got over you just long enough to let my heart expand. That day I started loving you again. What a fool I was to think I could get by with only these few million tears I've cried. Should have known the worst was yet to come, and the crying time for me had just begun. 'Cause today I started loving you again. I'm right back where I've really always been. I got over you just long enough to let my heart expand. And today I started loving you again. Yes, today I started loving you.
Yeah.
Right.
Woo!
Okay, now
another one.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting till the evening come, watching the ships roll in, then I'll watch them roll away again. Yeah. I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away.
Woo.
I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, headed out to Frisco Bay. I've got nothing to live for. Looks like nothing's gonna come our way. Yeah, I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away.
Woo.
I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Looks like nothing's gonna change. Everything still remains the same.
do what ten people want me to do. So I guess I'll remain the same. I'm sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. Yeah, 2,000 miles I roam just to make this dark my home. Yeah, I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Woo! I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time.
Nice, I like that, sir.
Thank you
so much.
After we played some songs, after I talked to him about his life, about my life, and we made the transaction. And before I left, I asked Mr. Jim if I could use the bathroom. And he showed me this bathroom, which is also his room, also his kitchen. It's everything is in there. And really, really sad to see how someone who worked hard as him have the life that he has. And I wanted to help out because he doesn't know how to use Facebook, OfferUp, nor eBay. He is really an old school. He's 76 years old, and his He was divorced with his first wife, and he got remarried, and his wife died like over a decade ago. And after that, it was a spiral down. So he lost his house and everything. So he decided to start his own business, which is the guitar shop, or the music instrument shop at Fremont. And when I saw his living situation, I was terrified. I just cannot imagine anyone with that age, 76 years old, to be living all by himself in a shop. It's not even a house. It's not even a house. It doesn't even have a bathroom. It was just a cubicle, and then the bed, and then the door, and then after that it's the shop. It doesn't even have a window, and I can't let this pass by. I know that I can do something with it. Unfortunately though, I'm only 21 years old and I can't really do much about it but to help him out. And I took a couple of pictures. I asked him, of course. I took a couple of pictures of his shop and posted it on Facebook, and the link is down below. And this is the list I can do. And please buy some stuff from his shop. And his products aren't actually half bad. This one is the brand new guitar. I traded my electric guitar for $80, and I traded my amplifier for about $30, and half price of that was about, you add that together and then divide it by two, and that's how you get the price. And that's how we came in the deal. But I didn't mind it. I was actually thinking about just buying this whole guitar and just giving him my guitar. Like I said, I'm just 21 years old. I can't really do anything, any much. And this is the least I can do. Unfortunately, I didn't get picture or record none of his personal stuff, not his room, because that's obviously his privacy. I don't want anyone to do that to me, so I'm not doing it neither. And I just respect his privacy, and I respect you guys to do so too. But I really want to help this man out. He's been working hard all his life. I also ask him about his retirement because he's already 76 years old. I ask him if he want to retire, and he said, "I can't. He can't retire because he would die." And that's hard. That's just tough. So please, for all the guitar players, Davey 504, you're the king of bass, the god of bass. Please, the dude, all of you musicians on YouTube, Twitch, and any other platforms, Mr. Beast, if you all get the chance to watch this, I would be happy if you'd help this man out. He really deserves so much more.